Pakistan captain Sarfaraz Ahmed won the toss and elected to bat first against Rohit Sharma led India in match 5 of the Asia Cup. Bhuvneshwar Kumar dealt early blows picking up both the openers inside the first 5 overs. Imamul Haq was caught behind for 2 while Fakhar Zaman departed for a duck. Babar Azam and Shoaib Malik then steadied the ship with a stand of 82 runs for the third wicket. But Kuldeep Yadav foxed Azam with a wrong one. Azam departed for 47. Sarfaraz Ahmed was caught in the deep magnificently by Manish Pandey as Pakistan slumped to 96 for 4. A mix-up between Asif Ali and Shoaib Malik meant that Pakistan lost their fifth wicket with Ambati Raidu effecting a direct hit. Malik went for 43. Hardik Pandya suffered a lower back injury and had to be stretched off the field. Kedar Jadhav then picked up 2 wickets in quick successions to leave Pakistan reeling at 121 for 7. Fahim Ashraf and Mohammad Amir got together for 37 runs for the 8th wicket before Ashraf fell to Jasprit Bumrah. Pakistan were eventually bundled out for 162 with Bumrah finishing with 2 wickets. Bhuvneshwar claimed 3. In reply, Rohit Sharma and Shikhar Dhawan started slowly but picked up the pace, combining for 86 runs for the opening wicket. Rohit Sharma made 52 before he was cleaned up by Shadab Khan. Dhawan then departed for 46 to Fahim Ashraf. Ambati Raidu and Dinesh Karthik took India home scoring 31 runs each as India beat Pakistan by 8 wickets and 21 overs to spare to go top of the group.